quote of the day: stop repeatedly going over the issue that stresses you out. The more you do, the worse it will feel.
Sadie Hawkins will be March 11th. Traditionally, it's known for the girls inviting their dates. So put on your best pair of PJs, come watch a movie, and eat some snacks. S'mores will be included with every ticket. Tickets will range from $13 to $28. Go on the Webster up until March 3rd to buy your tickets.
Do you want to be an LBHS cheerleader next year? Pick up a packet in the main office. They are due February 28th. Boys and girls are welcome to try it out.
LBHS Act Department Car Show will be postponed due to weather. When a new date is set, we will let you guys know.
Yearbooks are on sale in room 43. Cash or check only. Get yours before they sell out.
Do you want to keep up with school news, sports, new teacher information, and more? If so, check out our online school newspaper, The Paw Print News, at www.lbhspawprint.com. You don't want to miss out.
LBHS BSU will host the first ever Black History Month Museum on February 28th during Pride Time. See you there.
Today's Black History fun fact. Dr. James McCone Smith was the first Black person in the United States to earn a medical degree. He paved the way for so many others.
Seniors, scholarships are due today in room 403. The deadline is 340?
340. Okay. Club news. If you'd like to join GSA, make sure to reach out to Ms. Gutierrez in room 25 for more information. And for drama club members, if you're interested in participating in the fundraiser opportunity for the club, please be at the drama club meeting on Monday, February 27th in room 747.
Sports news. Send good juju to the wrestlers that are in Bakersfield today participating in day two of their wrestling tournament.
Joke of the day. What did baby corn say to mama corn? Where's popcorn?
What you see in her, you ain't seen in me, but I guess it was all just make believe. Oh, love. Never knew what I was missing, but I knew once we start kissing, I found.
Always show that tiger pride. Be prepared, show respect, have integrity, be determined, model excellence. Have a great day, Tigers.